Hey guys, welcome to vlogging with Allie and Bella. Just like, ow. Daily snack vlog.
Okay, come on, check her.
I'm just like trying to do my hair, but like failing.
I'm gonna get my phone.
Okay. Oh.
You need to be quiet.
Council is the last thing an accused person should lack in a free country.
That guy's ugly. He looks like a toad.
And not for malicious tones and I.
Kennedi on the floor. I love his damage all the time.
Nothing more than fact evidence from the law will justify interview of the
I'm gonna like post this on YouTube. Snack vlog. I don't like my hair anymore, but like I'm not gonna do it now. So we're watching a video on John Adams. Exposed.
Men and boys. Men and boys himself the first Mr. Rams.
Oh my god, the teacher is coming.
I'm gonna do the online one.
Right there. Okay. Yeah, this will probably do work. Oh, the teacher's gonna copy my work. Hope this is like really entertaining.
He's leading this procession now. Mm. A very somber, like, trying to get people to see this as a massacre and a tragedy. These poor people were killed, which yes, they were killed perhaps unjustly. But it's the other colonists to see this as a tragedy that they need to do something about.
What's happening? I want to go home. Anyone hungry? I want food. I want to go home. Hey, kitty girls.
Hi.
Yes. I heard the people say.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel.
Fire and death.
Whoa.
Now, would you take this to be the cry of fire or bring these soldiers to fire?
I know, it's great back here because we eat food all day. So guys, today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial on how to look amazing in class. Back to the makeup tutorial, so first you're going to let me get my stuff out. I'm going to get my makeup out. So you're going to take your color pencils. The erasable ones are the best because you don't want to use makeup remover. So you're going to take the yellow one and just shade it in. They're a nice shade of yellow. And then we're gonna add some pink. You can buy this at the dollar store for a dollar. And 50 cents. And see, I kind of messed up there, so I can just focus it. We're gonna take the black and use it as some eyeliner. I might poke a little bit, but that just needs to be working. It's best to put it way under your eyes so you don't poke your eye. Then you're gonna put on your mascara. Okay, we're gonna use the yellow again, and I'm just gonna shade it in right here. And you take your orange.
Is there in law such a thing as voluntary manslaughter?
Blend it in with, the eraser.
A person cannot justify killing him if he can, by any means, make his escape. He that commits a cruel act voluntarily is guilty of malice aforethought. And malice was very much on these prisoners' minds.
We're gonna just do the pink lipstick. You can get this at Target for about $40. Very cheap. And we're done. Thank you guys for watching. It only took this many items to do this, all of this.
Hello, the business at the bar.
Stay away.